Hi, my name is Togoldo Rinkbol, and I'm currently attending Ohio Dominican University from my home country of Mongolia due to the COVID-19 pandemic. I spent my first year and a half at ODU's campus, and last summer I returned to my home country because of the pandemic, and since then I'm continuing my studies from my home. Overall, it has been very manageable and quite convenient experience to continue my studies completely remote from my home country. And most importantly, I felt very safe and risk-free in this time of pandemic. And Ohio Dominican University and its professors and faculty members, they're all doing an excellent job by providing us with such a great learning environment. I'm planning to return to ODU campus in the fall semester after the summer break. I can't wait to see my friends and all the professors and faculty members back at ODU campus. I was really lucky and blessed to receive support from the Shackelford family, and it truly meant everything to me. And me and my family, we were reading the email together, and we were in enormous joy and happiness together, and it has helped us tremendously, and we really appreciate their help, because my dream is to graduate ODU successfully, and the Shackelford family helped me to make that dream possible, and I am truly blessed and truly fortunate to receive this enormous support from the Shackelford family.